This trip has exceeded my expectations. It's been incredibly educational, and we've gotten to see everything from hand picking to mechanical picking. It's been incredible. I think the ecological practices that Brazil has in place is a model for the rest of the specialty market. I just think that specialty coffee is going to get better and better.